Good morning. It is a beautiful morning. We're going on the West Fork Trail today. It's about 5:45 and temperature's a little nippy. We've gone up the canyon from Sedona, about 15 miles. There's a nice little stream. Just crossing the bridge. I am the first one here, which is my style. And we head up this canyon along the river. Might even get my feet wet. And it looks interesting. I will see you up the trail. Looks like they've got an old building that's still here. The entrance of the canyon. I'm a little conflicted with my time management because I am the only one here and that's only going to last so long, but I want to stop and take in some of this scenery around that river, which is phenomenal. What a beautiful canyon. You see why it's so popular. Huge ponderosa. Okay, let's see what you made of. Butterscotch. This one's made of butterscotch. What a beautiful scene. Impressive slab of rock right here. Thank you. Here's a cool half cave rest stop. This was something I wasn't aware of. Apparently, past the maintained, sorry for the glare, trail, you can continue up the river. I'm sure you're walking through the water, but you can camp up this canyon. Interesting. Well, this is the end of the maintained trail. But that's really cool. It heads into what's just like the Narrows. Not as deep. But you're walking through water. Well, I know for a fact that if I got to this point with my wife and we brought our hiking sandals with us and zip-off pants, that we'd be going into the water right now. All of my instincts as an accountant tell me it's a good place to turn around, back to the car, but this one's for you, Sandy. Probably wondering how cold the water is. It's pretty friggin' cold. It's really cold. But I'm sure I'll get used to it. I don't know how far I'll go. I'm walking in that gravel doesn't work very well because the rocks get stuck between my sandals and my feet. So I gotta come clear them out. But now I'm walking on this rock. It's got a little moss on it, but it's not bad. You know, I think my wife's got pretty good instincts. I heard voices behind me, but I can't tell if they are just carrying through this tunnel or if they're actually walking through the water. This is a pretty cool place. I'm glad Sandy made me come here. Well, there were people. Voices that I heard. Let me just let them pass by. First people that I've seen all day. I've been taking my time, trying to get some photography. Doing that far. This place is really special. Well, this is the end of the road for me. These cliffs are really rivaling Zion's Narrows. It keeps going, but it's gotten considerably more rocky. Took me too long to get through that last section. It's just a whole bunch of rocks, and I just had surgery 6 months ago. My feet are a little tender. I need some good water shoes. We have some good water shoes at home. They're not doing me any good right now. Someday we need to come back here. Come back with wife and water shoes. And I'll be good. We'll see around, see what's around the next corner. Oh, and one more piece of advice. Come early. I owned this park. I was by myself the whole time. Got here around 5, I think. But didn't see my first person until I got all the way to the end of the canyon, and then some. And there's been plenty of folks since. This place gets really crowded. It's not that early. It's perfect.